My mom was incredibly led by the Spirit, and it came out of her life of prayer, her relationship with Jesus. I can remember mornings hearing her pray before she ever went to work. She sold Electrolux vacuum cleaners, World Book encyclopedias, and she'd go in there and pray where to go work that day. We lived on the Outer Banks, and there were islands all along, like Hatteras and Buxton and Frisco and Rodanthe, different places. And she would go in and pray, and the Lord would lead her where to go work that day. And she won, I mean, trip after trip by being top salesperson. And so she did books on the side for men in our community that were in business, but her primary living was from World Book encyclopedias and of course Electrolux vacuum cleaner. She thought there was no vacuum cleaner on the earth but an Electrolux. And so, no, she really did. She was led of the Spirit in everything she did. And I think that was something that, just like Paul talked to Timothy about what dwelt in his mother, Eunice, his grandmother Lois, his mother Eunice, and he said, I'm persuaded in you also. I think that's part of what the transference was into my life, was the value of being led of the Holy Spirit. My mom was just one, she praised the Lord. I've seen her go out and get in her car, a cold morning, it just going wah, wah, wah. And she'd just say, in the name of Jesus, pump the gas pedal in her little switch. And she'd say, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. And the minute the car would start up, which it always did, she'd lift her little hands up and just praise the Lord and go off praising the Lord. That's how I was brought up, and I thought it was a wonderful heritage. My mother believed in a life of holiness. She lived a life of holiness, and she believed that without holiness, no person would see the Lord. And so she talked to us constantly about living pure lives. It was big to her. I didn't always follow her advice. I wish I had. If I had life all over again, I would have done some things differently. But she did touch my life in these ways, and she was a genuine Pentecostal. She believed in praying in the Spirit. She believed in travail of the Spirit. The Apostle Paul in Galatians talked about, my little children, of whom I travail again until Christ is formed in you. That's no doubt what she was doing, the time she was travailing for her children, that Christ would be formed in them. And though we were kind of late bloomers, all three of us were late bloomers, God did come through for each of us, and today we serve God, and it all can be credited to my mother's prayers and her life in front of us. Yeah, my mom, she was big in going to church and getting good grades in school. Now, as you know, parents, they have to get their kids home and in bed today. But back then, there'd be times we'd stay up until 12, 1, 2 o'clock in the morning at church. And then if my grades weren't up to par, I'd get on restriction and a whipping when I got home. It wasn't fair. But she believed in both education and in Jesus. And you were going to take a good dose of both.